What is stereo?
And we're recording.
Look, I can change between mono and stereo.
If you're on mono in Metal Gear, the game, the characters will make fun of you.
Really?
Yeah. On one of the boss fights, it's like, you can find the boss's location using the left and right channels. It's like, wait, you're using a mono TV?
That's so funny.
And it's like, don't feel bad, Snake. Lots of people use mono.
It's funny because no one uses mono anymore.
Exactly.
Oh, hey, we're at this part where we have to go do a Peach thing. Okay. I mean, sure.
Peachy.
Oh no, we're not going to be able to see the cutscene, are we? I mean, we're
not worth it.
We're not going to be able to walk through the pathway.
Reset the game.
Lame.
Run ruined.
I just go this way, right?
Yeah.
I feel like they can't figure out where she goes, like, that there's a secret thing, like...
Oh yeah, there's a secret passage to begin with.
Okay, which way do I go? I think I start going, like, kind of far now, don't I?
Also, should this be lower?
I should be way lower. Can you, like, bring that down? I don't know if it makes a difference, but it'll probably, like, make some sort of difference when we're editing.
Oh, this part. The worst.
No.
Because you have to cook it.
Well, I mean, insert joke about making...
Whoa.
Yeah. You can... Nah, I can go lower than that. There we go. It's a little more towards your side, but whatever.
Sorry, adjusting your mic.
Skip all the cutscene stuff. Oh, hey, like how he just has a key.
Yeah.
Also, I like how after he did his crazy freak out when we gave him cake the first time,
he went into space.
He jumped up into space. I hate it when when I eat a cake and I got shoot into space.
I hate it when Mom Spaghetti makes me launch into the stratosphere.
Okay, which door is it?
Knees weak, Mom Spaghetti.
Hi there.
Isn't it on the left side?
Ah! Dang it.
Len!
Twig?
Twig! It's okay, nobody likes Twink anyways.
Princess Peach? Princess Peach? Princess Peach!
Why would you just take the front door?
Okay.
I forgot, can you even do that?
You'll get guarded instantly. You're like, hey, you're not supposed to be out of your room. See, there's a guard up there. So you think it's the left side, you say?
I think so.
I'm surprised I guessed it right the first time. Damn it!
Oh,
oops.
What? Princess Peach?
Ah.
I like how, like, sorry, but we gotta take you back to your room.
Man, the second time this has happened. It's okay. With a little bit of editing magic, we'll just reappear. Back where we were before. Right about now.
Oh, hey. Wow, post-production makes everything a lot faster.
Yeah, we need to get better at our sneaking skills. Please no, please no, please stop, stop. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's okay.
What's that shadowy princess-like figure back there? It's probably nothing.
Yeah. Is this the right room? No, this isn't the right way.
Yeah, it is, I think.
Towards a cake?
Oh, no, it's not. Never mind.
I'm just gonna go back so I don't have to, like, get caught and reappear again. Now, how do I get around this guy? Oh.
Uh-oh.
It's okay. If I stand right here, he won't find me.
I found you!
And I think if I go up here, over here, you won't find me. Ooh! Spooky, scary skeletons.
Yeah, it's funny because they're dry bones.
Actually, I wasn't thinking that far into it. I think the lower one's the kitchen. Oh, no, that one's the kitchen. It has
this, I think this floors. Is the teleporty. Yeah, teleport room.
Oh, it has tile floors. Wait. Should I? Oh, it's a toad, isn't it? Oh, hi.
Oh, no.
About 3 weeks. Actually, probably longer than that, since how long ago did we start this? Like over a year ago.
How have you been surviving? Well, I've been eating the fungus on my head. It just grows back.
Yeah. It's funny because a toad is a giant fungus that can talk and do other stuff. Okay, this better be the right door. There we go. I found
Wait,
the kitchen.
If you guys don't have any sinks, how do you wash your hands? We don't. Why do you think we have fungus growing all over us?
Yeah. Just like, a kitchen, my second home. Even though I'm too royal to be cooking, I feel just right at home here. Well, okay, please listen carefully. First, put sugar and eggs into a bowl. Go ahead. Finish, let me know, and we'll move on. Sugar and eggs. Eggs. Salt, sugar,
Quick,
flour.
Put the salt in.
Alright. Yes. It had to be done at least once.
Yes.
One screw up and do whatever the heck we want, kind of. Mix what in the what? I didn't hear what he said because I was kind of glazing over the text, so... Oh. Oh, okay. Action command.
And the princess is off.
I took that about as seriously as you could possibly take that action scene.
Too bad we've already screwed up.
Flour and butter?
More like more eggs.
More like eggs! Eggs and, what do we got here? Strawberry cream, butter, cleanser. I hate it when someone puts bleach in my cake.
It's funny because I was just about to ask, do we have any cyanide in this? Let's
see what we got. Oh, I have to go ask for the next part, don't I? Or can I just put...
Can you just put, like, everything?
One more.
You can never have too much sodium.
Talk about dehydration. Yes. Pour it into the pan. Oh, okay. Cutscene. Yeah, okay, I'm not controlling, so yeah.
Wait, isn't that book made of paper?
Yeah.
But it's flat, like paper.
Hacks! Oh, I don't want to, like, go through this all again. Maybe I should just restart.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
I don't know, whenever the next restart...
I don't remember... Isn't he just, like, spit it out?
I don't remember.
Might as well just stop it now.
What's happening?
It's cooking.
I
You have to leave it in the oven for 30 seconds. Though I think it's been way more than that by now.
You really think so? 30 seconds is a pretty long time. Okay, taking it out now. No. Okay, start over. Oh, they don't let me walk through the hallway? Hardly wasting away to nothing. You look like you're doing just fine. Anyway, that's pretty great. I feel like when I had that, wait, pause for this moment. I mean, not pause, but just be quiet so we can enjoy this moment. What? Oh, he's actually, like, kind of controlled. Okay. I was wondering if he, like, I was like, so if he already blasted up into space, where does he go from here? Yeah, when I had that assignment, what I did was I got some of my brother's toe fungus.
What?
And checked to see if it was an acid or a base.
Well, was it an acid or a base?
I think it was an acid? I don't remember. Oh, no.
Didn't see this coming.
I hate it when I got spookied away by skeletons. Oh, hey, it's this guy. Oh, hey, we have the Sparky guy, whatever his name is. I forget. I think his name is literally Spark, isn't it?
I don't know.
He's little. Can't tell if he's like a miniature sun, but no, he's not a miniature sun because he's spitting out electricity. With hence the little, like, zappy things, right? So.
Isn't it like.
So.
Baby electricity ball with pacifier?
Yeah, he's literally a baby electricity ball.
I'm Zartus, the most useless of all the star spirits.
Oh no, his music started. My migraine is starting as well. It's a good thing they didn't give the characters voices in this game.
Oh no.
You could probably name the most annoying too.
Oh hey, we can check what that guy's name now is.
Oh yeah. What? Oh, we gotta go to Mount Lava Lava, huh? Wait, am I going health? Yeah, I'm gonna heal up fast. Whoa, I forgot I traveled fast.
We have 25 out of 25.
Oh. Never mind. For some reason, I thought I said 15 out of 25. I think the most annoying would be obviously Twink, but also that one guy who, the
Koopa kid?
Yeah, the Koopa kid. That's his, that guy.
The worst. I hate it when I lose half my health because I swam across the ocean twice.
It's Colorado. Oh yeah, he has to lead our adventure, doesn't he? Wait,
But you know what the best though? Is the voice acting in
We have to go fight a guy, don't we?
In the Mario and Luigi RPG games. Because, in those ones, the only people voice acting are Mario and Luigi, but they talk in fake Italian, so it's like, also those eyes.
I know, they're terrifying. You just do that. Isn't it like a really OP fuzzy?
Yeah. So we have a Zap Tap equipped, right?
Oh, is that... Okay.
I mean, if it's a fuzzy.
I don't remember.
I remember he's like a... He looks like one.
Is it a fuzzy, though? That's the question. I'm gonna zap tap it anyway, because it's one guy, so I'm just gonna...
Also, we have, like, BP, so...
Where's zap tap? Requires 4, and we have... Oh, we do have BP. I just can turn off Speedy Spin for a quick second while we do that. Yeah. Look at his tongue. Yeah. Okay. Moving on. Ew! Gosh, look at this guy swallowed! Like boxes and crap. Wait, I have to like hit. Okay, there we go. That was easier than I thought. The cool battle music. Oh, this guy's not that bad. Let's see. Think I can hit him with my hammer? No, I can't. I can fake hammer him, though. Just gonna power jump. Boom! 6 damage. Let's see how OP you are. Electro dash. Turbo charge.
Don't you, like, need this guy for this fight or else it goes dark?
I don't remember. Paralyze an enemy with electric shock. Sure, let's try paralyzing. Oh!
You didn't get 100%.
Did I need 100%?
Maybe.
Oh, this guy's nothing. I just action commanded and he only did one damn. What is he?
He's on the ceiling.
Oh, you little. Fine.
Starstorm. Starstorm.
Worth it.
Get wrecked. I hate it when it rains stars inside a whale.
Good thing we have enough for another star storm.
So he's just gonna hang up there, I see. Okay, I see your game. Yeah. I don't need to do anything. Let's see what happens when I do change matters. Oh, it does turn dark. Oh, hi there. Oh hey, it did damage to him too.
Oh, zap tap.
It's okay. Oh.
What? Do we have to see him to use Starstorm?
Awkward. It's a good thing I can still change members. There we go. That's lame. Who needs to see things to get barraged by stars inside of a whale's stomach? There's something a little off here, and I can't tell what it is. You know what? It's a star. I don't know why there's a star that just kind of follows us around, but there's... Twink.
Also, I hate it.
Oh, I'm getting flooded and... what?
Looks like Mario got eaten by that whale.
Whoosh. Oh, is there a hole big enough for things to come out of it like that?
I was just having a nap with my mouth open.
That explains all the boxes.
Good point.
And Jonah.
Wait, you just made a Dr. Mario reference. Did you see that?
What did he say?
He's like, man, they should call you Dr. Mario.
Oh, that's so great.
I think that's what I saw. I don't know. I'll have to go back when I'm editing it and see that. That was pretty great. Maybe I should stop skipping so dang much. Oh, well. Yeah, let's talk to you. Yes, let's go to Lava Lava Island. It's kind of hard to say. Lava Lava Island.
You know what? I think this story is symbolism and an allusion to the story of Jonah and the whale in the Bible.
It could be. Incoming offensiveness. Incoming offended people, I mean.
In before offended Christians. And seagulls that are shaped like balls.
What is this, Pokemon?